What's going on, guys? It's Medic here, and welcome to Face It 2018 Pick'em Predictions. This time is another year, and another major. And yeah, guys, I am of course going to make another predictions for this major because I have always done that in like in the past majors. So yeah, guys, let's go right into it. So yeah, guys, the first one is the 3-0. Most people is going with Astralis, but I'm not really sure about Astralis in this one. I don't really know. Something is holding me back picking Astralis, but also North actually just won the DreamHack Major and they actually played really good. So right now I'm going with North on this one because I think the safest is North. Like for me right now, I'm not really sure. But also if I put Astralis down in the remaining 7 teams, I got 1 point at least if they go further into the major. So yeah, guys, I'm going with North right now. And the next one is the 0-3. There's Vega Squadron versus Pro, Complexity and Spirit. These are the 4 teams I'm thinking towards. Versus Pro, they actually played really bad right now, I think, as far as I have seen. And Vega Squadron, I don't know, I don't think they will go that far into the major. Right now, I'm going with Spirit on this one. I am not sure if I'm gonna pick this Spirit because last time I did that, the Russian team went into semifinals. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna stay with Team Spirit on this one. But right now, I'm picking Spirit, Team Spirit. And the remaining 7 teams to advance. This first one is gonna be Astralis, of course. And the next one is going to be Liquid. And then I'm gonna pick Gambit. I think these 3 are the ones I'm like 100% going to pick. So yeah, and the next one I'm going with Nip on this one because I think Nip is going to qualify. And yeah, the last 3 teams, I am not sure about these ones because like the rest of the teams can do it. But I'm going with Hellraisers next because they are a strong team and they just got Voxic on the team now, so I'm picking Hellraisers. The last 2 teams, I am not sure about these 2. They could go both like the rest of these teams. Like, there's more than like 2 choices to pick between these 2. But I'm actually going with Space Soldiers on this one because Space Soldiers, I think they played really good last major, and I think so. But yeah, I'm going with Space Soldiers, and the last one is. That one is a YOLO pick from me. I could pick Optic, Renegades, and Big, but I'm going with Ty Lue in this one because they actually played really good against Astralis, for example. And yeah, I'm just gonna pick Ty Lue in this one, like as a YOLO pick. But yeah, guys, I'm going to update these picks. So yeah, now yeah, here they are. These are my picks, guys. Yeah, guys, these are my team picks. I'm not sure. I'm probably gonna team some of them, maybe. I'm not sure. Probably the Spirit one and maybe Ty Lue. But the rest, I think I'm going to with these. So, yeah, guys, these are my picks for now, guys. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.